You know, there's one thing I love about God, about Jesus, about the Holy Spirit. God is one everywhere. God is same everywhere. Go to America, go to Canada, come back to Nigeria. You know, God is always God. Hallelujah. I know Nigerians are beautiful people. Anywhere you go in the world, you see them vibrating for Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Your name is Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh. So your name is Yahweh, oh miracle working God, your name is Yahweh. You know, when my brother Leke was talking to me about the standard of the church, about how it goes on here, you know, all the way from Nigeria, I said to, you know, the Holy Spirit of God just ministered to me in my hotel room that that's the church standard, you have to abide by it, you know. And God said to me that do it, most importantly, ultimately, my own standard. And what is God's standard? Praise me. Praise me. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Your name is Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh. Father, we worship you. Your name is Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh. Hey. Your miracle working God.
Your name is Yahweh.
Oh, you are the reason why we are singing to Jehovah. Before I drop the microphone, I'd like to thank the pastoring, the beautiful people of Grace Assembly. I'd like to thank my pastor, Pastor Lasoju. God bless you. God bless you, Mama. God bless you, Brother Leke, and the choir. Prayer. Hallelujah. For the case of people, hallelujah, thank you. For the case of my fans here, you know, who way back before you came to UAE, maybe you used to be a fan of B somewhere. It is a natural endowment. Hey, me man, sorry, mo no ri mi ori yola, ori mi ori owo, owa so mo no kuveni, akoni si se mo gogo. Anyway,